old world may never change the way it's been. And all our ways of war won't change it back again. I've been searching for the dolphins in the sea. Sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? I'm not the one to tell this world how to get along. I only know that peace will come when all our hate is gone. I've been searching for the dolphins in the sea. Sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? Sometimes I think about Saturday's child and all about the days when we were running wild. I've been searching for the dolphins in the sea. Sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me?
Co-written a few songs with a chap called Tim Daly. And Tim is a poet and lyricist, and he worked and collaborated for many years with Dave Stewart of the Eurythmics, and also with Pink Floyd. In fact, he had the very unusual job description of lyrics supervisor for Pink Floyd's album Momentary Lapse of Reason. But he's a wonderful, wonderful lyricist, and we've written about six or seven songs together. But it's always a pleasure. He used to live in West Cork, and his house was overlooking the Atlantic. And I would come down, keyboard in the back of the car, and spend about 3 or 4 days together just writing. And it was just a fantastic experience. So this is a song we wrote called She's Happy Now. Spaces between now and then, and covered herself with surprise. And though we didn't love her, she never knew. You could tell by the look in her eyes. So don't try and call her, she's never alone. She's busy as someone can be. And she knows you're crazy, but she doesn't mind. It's one way for you to be free. She learned all her lessons in life's hardest school, under her own bridge of sighs. When you try to read her, you skip a page, and you miss the bit where she cries. But once in a while, she gives you a clue, and shows you the place where it pains. But but you never notice, no, you never do. So she hurts all over again.
For relying on my music stand and having some of the lyrics here, but this is another Tim Daly lyric that I set to music, and it's called A Thousand Ways to Fall. So just give me a second. Great. Okay. When I was just a young lad, mountains on my mind, I'd climb a tree, a rock, a wall, whatever I could find. I tried to rise above it all, to seek the broader view, but the things I now remember were the ones that look like you, like anger in the dark clouds, with thunder coming soon, over the gently curving landscape of a naughty afternoon, like the dream you wake from screaming, I know they're coming soon. I've seen their pale reflections in the shadows of the moon. There's a million ways to make the grade, to stand there proud and tall, but with so many ways of standing up, there's a thousand ways to fall. 100 ways of climbing high, 1,000 ways to fall. Started on your journey, not everyone was kind, and some asked you to follow, some you left behind. Some aspired to hurt you. You could see it in their eyes. And some were rather stupid. Some were far too wise. Some ran from you screaming, and some would stick like glue. And some were no deceptions, and some were nothing true. So your nightmare turned to daytime, and your daytime turned to dreams, where nothing ever matters, for that is how it always seems. There are many tricks to being alone, you can never count them all. You can rise above the need for love, but there's a thousand ways to fall. A hundred ways of climbing high, a thousand ways to fall. A hundred ways of climbing high, a thousand ways to fall.
I'm now moving way back, and Phil earlier did a poem that he wrote relatively recently about events that happened half a century ago, and then he read another poem that he wrote half a century ago about events that in some cases have yet to happen, or have happened too much perhaps. The words film and silence come to mind, but anyway. This is one of the first songs I wrote, and I wrote it on my own, and I always, you know, I was never kind of a conventional sort of, I don't know, rocker in that respect. So I was always sort of thinking, I suppose, of a theatrical landscape, I suppose, when I write my songs, or almost soundtrack sort of landscape. So this is a song I wrote when I was 17, and it kind of conjures up the sort of medieval sort of imagery that I was into at the time. And it's called These Halls. Or will you try? Or like those ghosts, will I not die? And if by chance I could redeem you, would I fall down from your reply? Or would you simply stare and pass me by? We fall into them deep. There are icy sides.
so tight about this room. That exit awaits our final doom. And shadows fly about the glaring gloom that seems to symbolize our tomb. And if by chance I could redeem you, would you have something worthwhile?